this week, Where They Go asks, where they go about pop stars from the 80s. First up, this quirky pop star scored a one-hit wonder by declaring, I'm Lindana, and I want to have fun.
Yes, ma'am.
Lindana's real name is Linda Flynn Fletcher, and she's now living in the tri-state area.
What?
I can't believe she didn't know that.
You never told me you were a pop star.
Oh, yeah. Well, that was long before you were born. It was fun, but I was happy to give it up to raise a family.
But you were Lindana, and you wanted to have fun.
Well, now I'm Linda, and I want a stir broth.
Mom, it's for you. He says he's a concert promoter.
Really? An 80s revival concert featuring Lindana? Well, I don't know.
Are you crazy? Say
it! Phineas, it's been so long.
Come on, it'll be fun, and you'll be cool. And by extension, I'll be cool.
Oh, what the heck? I'll do it.
Way to go, Mom.
Yes, oh yes, good on you, honey.
Okay then, dinner's in the oven. Just heat it up. Bye.
I'm afraid that a day like today would come someday. Today.
What do you mean, Dad?
Oh, your mother's going to meet a lot of exciting and cool people. What if I'm no longer cool enough, your mum? I'm hardly a rock star, am I? I'm afraid I'm hopelessly nerdy.
You know, Dad may be a little geeky for the new century, but in the 80s, the rise of the synthesizer allowed even hopeless nerds to rock the charts.
Phineas, I know what we're going to do today.
Yes, yes, you do. Hey, where's Perry?
There you are. Dr. Doofenshmirtz has been spotted playing with a poop. See what he's up to. That's it. That's all we got.
Ah, it is a platypus. As you can see, I've been struck by pooping fever. Go ahead, try it. Like this. Yeah. Now do this with your arms there. Oh, finally. My hips were about to fall off. Behold, the alienator. It's a projector that will transmit holographic images of space aliens onto the steps of the tri-state capital. Then, when everyone is scared witless, I will emerge in my King of the Aliens costume and seize control of the entire tri-state area. I'm gonna go put it on.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting that 80s superstar, Max Modem.
You know, I feel strangely comfortable like this. But how can I be a rock star if nobody's ever heard of me?
We're not trying to make you into a rock star. We're trying to make you into a has-been. That's much easier.
Can I have Bag Your Face on stage for your sound check, please?
Mom, this is so cool.
I'm just like half these people here for Halloween.
So, what do we do now? If I remember correctly, hair, makeup, wardrobe, and a photo session.
A photo session?
The life of a rock star only does have its charms.
Okay, Dad, show me what you got.
Right-ho!
Whoa, cut, cut, cut. That's a little too 70s for the 80s. Just check out Ferb. See, Dad? It's cool to show no effort. Let the technology and machines do the work. Primo, Dad, I think you're ready for the big time.
Correction, I'm ready to have once been part of the big time.
Make way for Max Modem.
Max Modem?
Didn't he do that song?
Yeah. I love that song.
Oh, I think I had one of his
45. I had all
his albums. How'd they ever land
him?
Who is that guy?
I don't know, but he does seem kind of familiar. In a nerdy sort of way.
All right, Ferb Platypus. We'll start by placing you right here. There you go. And then I'll set the timer here. Mustn't forget to open the roof. A little something we learned from the diarrhea maker debacle, right, Ferb Platypus? And set the timer for 10 minutes so I can get to the steps of the Tri-State Capitol building in time to lead my alien army! Oh, and don't get any bright ideas about thwarting me while I'm gone, because this innator, it's got a few tricks up its sleeve.
But I should be in the wings, Mom. The show's about to start.
I wouldn't be here without you, honey. You backed me up all the way, so it's only right that you should back me up on stage.
Me? Sing?
Just relax. You'll do fine.
She's back to business.
And you will be too, Dad. Gentlemen, let's get our nerd on.
Oh, come on, I'm early. And a killer parking space, too. Score! Time to set up. Now, let's easy. Take over the tri-state area speech and water in case I get parched during my maniacal rant. Loudinator.
Check 1, 2, 3.
Papa, I want to see the clown.
Sally, he's no clown. He's a nut job.
Oh, laugh it up now. And when your friends ask what happened to Casual Fridays, you can tell them you opened your big mouth.
Good night, Daniel. I can't believe I sang back up for Lindana.
You can call me Mom.
I just sang back up for Mom. Nah, it just doesn't have the same ring.
I am programmed to defend myself against all attacks. You cannot defeat me, Harry the Pirates. Time is up.
Me too.
Bow down before me. Bow down, and I will spare your menial jobs.
We get to keep our healthcare benefits. 30 seconds, Mr. Modem.
Who is that guy? You know, he really does look familiar.
Yes. Yes, he does.
And now, the man you've been waiting for, Max Modem and the Mainframe.
Super agent skills are useless. Harry the Platypus, where did you go? I was not informed that your agency had developed a cloaking device. Here, Harry. Harry, come to...
Look! The aliens are disappearing!
Oh, great. Now I am the nut job.
You weren't so bad yourself. What say we go out for a spot of tea sometime?
Oh, no thanks. I've got an absolutely wonderful husband back home.
Yeah, well, you better believe it, Ducky.
But what did you do all this for?
I just thought you might like it if I were a bit more exciting.
Oh, Lawrence, you and the kids are all the excitement I could ever want.
Mom, it's the promoter again. He wants to sign you and Max Modem for an extended tour.
Tell him thanks, but no thanks.
What?
Oh, Candace, we don't need those things to be happy.
All we need is you guys.
Right. Who wants to go on tour when there's so much to do around here this summer?
Oh, okay. But if anyone calls off a new concert deal, I'm taking it.
So, Mom, after all these years, how'd you keep your voice in such great shape?
Oh, I was lip-syncing. Even back then. Oh, there you are, Perry.
Today would come someday. Today.
What do you mean, Dad?
Oh, your mother's going to meet a lot of exciting and cool people. What if I'm no longer cool enough for your mum? I'm hardly a rock star, am I? I'm afraid I'm hopelessly nerdy.
You know, Dad may be a little geeky for the new century, but in the 80s, the rise of the synthesizer allowed even hopeless nerds to rock the charts.
Oh,
Phineas, I know what we're going to do today.
Yes, yes you do. Hey, where's Perry?
Hi, there you are. Dr. Doofenshmirtz has been spotted playing with Abe. See what he's up to. That's it. That's all we done.
You're right. Here, there you go. And then, I'll set the timer here. Mustn't forget to open the roof. A little something we learned from the diarrhea meter debacle, right, Perry the Platypus? And set the timer for 10 minutes, so I can get to the steps of the Tri-State Capitol Building in time to lead my alien army! Oh, and don't get any bright ideas about thwarting me while I'm gone, because this innato, it's got a few tricks up its sleeve.
I wouldn't be here without you, honey. You backed me up all the way, so it's only right that you should back me up on stage.
Me? Sing?
Just relax. You'll do fine.
Look at her, boys. She's back to business.
And you will be too, Dad. Gentlemen, let's get our nerd on.
Take over the Tri-State Area speech and water in case I get parched during my maniacal rant. Loudinator.
Check 1, 2, 3.
Papa, I want to see the clown.
Sally, he's no clown. He's a nutjob.
Oh, ha ha ha. Laugh it up now. And when your friends ask what happened to Casual Fridays, you can tell them you opened your big mouth.
Good night, Daniel. I can't believe I sang backup for Lindana.
You can call me Mom.
I just sang backup for Mom. Nah, it just doesn't have the same ring.